of how you looked and how you act and how you think. Pretend they're not the same as you. Do you know about his strength and convictions, or how she puts all the faith in religion? Did we take the time to really discover how little we know about each other? Keep us from saying anything. Can't separate from everything. Yeah, and all of this really means it. You're one in a crowd and you're paranoid of every sound. You're another friend you won't miss anyhow.
Mom, can I have a tuna fish sandwich?
Calvin, you hate tuna fish.
It's not for me. I'm going to rig a tuna fish sandwich under the cottonwood and catch a tiger.
Calvin, I don't want you wasting any tuna. That stuff's expensive.
Dad's got a job. We can afford the losses of a few bits of fish.
Forget it, Calvin.
Hey, Bucky. I'll give you $5 to call the number 555-3492.
Oh, boy. Hello? He told you to what? Outside, now. And quit telling kids to call the house. I'm very busy right now.
Yes, Mom.
The next day.
So long, Pop. I'm off to check my tiger trap. I rigged a tuna fish sandwich yesterday, so I'm sure to have a tiger by now.
They like tuna fish, huh?
Yup. Tigers will do anything for a tuna fish sandwich.
We're kind of stupid that way.
I caught one! I really caught one! Cool!
Oh, that's great! But could you untie me? This rope is cutting off circulation to my foot.
Sure. I can shoot you down. I'm an excellent aim.
Oops. I mean, I meant to do that.
I'll just get one of my mom's kitchen knives.
Actually, I think I could do it.
Let's see, what do you do with a tiger when you catch one?
Well, my uncle was caught and then took up a job at circus work.
Well, while I'm thinking about what to do with you, let's go down to my place and I'll show you around.
How thrilling!
Dad, what should I do when I catch a tiger?
Bring it home and stuff it, Calvin. Can't you see I'm busy?
So, do you have a name?
Yes, I would suppose so.
Well, what is it?
The ultimate and most powerful predator on planet Earth. With razor-sharp teeth, deadly claws, and an urge to kill stuff. And also has opposable thumbs. And is able to stand up on two legs.
What?
Or just Hobbes, for short.
Hobbes, huh? Interesting name for a tiger.
Yes, well, it's just my nickname. My real name is the ultimate and most powerful
Okay! You want another sandwich?
No, really. I couldn't eat another bite.
Okay, so now what do you want to do?
Well, what do you usually do?
Nothing. My life has just been one big bore from the beginning.
Have you ever rode in a helicopter before?
No.
Would you like to?
Of course. Who wouldn't?
I have a helicopter outside.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
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 No, you don't!
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
You do!
Okay, you win. Do you want to see it?
Do I ever? But it's just a car.
Use your imagination.
You can't make something look different with your mind, Hobbes.
Try it.
Fine, I'll try it.
Tower, this is Calvin 1. Come in.
This is Tower. Are you ready for liftoff, Calvin 1?
Ground control to Major Tom.
Check.
Check ignition and may God's love be with you.
Enemy pilot at 2 o'clock.
Roger. What should we do until then?
What do you mean?
It's only 1:30.
That's not what I meant.
Hey, where are you going?
Nowhere.
What do you mean, nowhere? Don't you have a home?
Not really, I'm just kind of a wanderer, or whatever you call those people.
You don't have a home? That's terrible.
You get used to it after a while. It's a lifestyle.
Why don't you live here?
No, I can't. I'll be a burden.
Oh, shut up with the drama. You're living with me and that's final.
Okay.
Get off of me!
Okay.
Now let's go to bed.
Agreed. Oh, hey, Calvin?
Yeah?
Would you consider this as a friendship?
Of course.
This is ground control to Major Tom.